The challenges that our country faces are huge and they are real, but they are not insurmountable. They can be solved, and I extend here to say that they are going to be solved.